occasionally you get data like this. You'll see the income statement, but it's sorted from the last year to earlier years, and we actually want it the other way around. So we're either going to manually move it around, or a better way in Excel to do it, we highlight that data, click on that data and the sort button. Now sort normally sorts in rows, but you'll see over here there's an option where we can say sort from left to right. So I'm going to click on that and say okay. It's now asking which row do we want to sort by, and you can see it's this one here, it's row 3. I'm going to say row 3. We can decide we want cell values A to Z, Z to A. So I think it's going to be A to Z. We click OK. And you'll see it sorts it immediately so that we go from the lowest year to the highest year. Just be careful when you go back into your sort. The default is now like this. So what you need to do is if you want to do a normal sort, top to bottom type sort, you need to change that over there.